What sort of a mindset would lay siege to 8 million people with 900,000 troops? Women, children, sick people, locked in as animals. In fact, if 8 million animals were locked in, the RSPCA would have made a lot of noise about it. These are human beings. I picture myself, I'm in Kashmir, I've been locked up for 55 days, I've heard about and their rapes. Would I want to live this humiliation? I would pick up a gun. And Mr. President, what about 1.3 billion Muslims who are watching this? And they know that it is only happening in Kashmir because they are Kashmiri Muslims. Will give the Indian government an excuse that, look, Pakistan is a terrorist state, and this mantra that has gone on, Islamic terrorism. The moment you use this catchword, Islamic terrorism, the whole world turns away. No one talks about human rights. Because I'm warning you, it's not a threat. Supposing a country 7 times smaller than its neighbor is faced with the choice, either you surrender or you fight for your freedom till death, what will we do? I ask myself this question. And my belief is, la ilaha illallah, there is no God but one. And we will fight.